Okay, let's try to open something like CodePen.io, and you can play around with your canvas in there. So I've just set up a very simple body HTML structure, and we have a div file here, and it says hello world, right? Now, we could actually place the canvas tag inside here. So if I go in here and say canvas, there. So I have placed a canvas tag somewhere in here. The JavaScript would be usually called as well, but we can, because we're using CodePen, it will also automatically be called in here, so we can just type in our JavaScript code in that window. But normally you would have something like this after your body tag. So let's say that we'll put an event listener in for the canvas tag. We can then do something like this in our JavaScript. So that will, in that way, we're listening to an event, an onload. We will call this particular app. So let's update our canvas so that we have something to refer to, and we'll put an ID on the canvas, and let's call it canvas one. And we give it a width. Maybe we can use that over here. So let's just do like this. So we say canvas one, and we give it a width 500, and a height. Okay. So like this, we have identified the size of our canvas. We can refer to the canvas in the JavaScript. By saying, okay, the canvas it will be identified by the element by ID. So we are looking for that particularly element by ID. Oh, so let's see. Should be it. So we are identifying the canvas by the ID. Okay, so we have identified the canvas by ID, and then we want to set up the context. So we set it up for 2D. Let's do that. And we should already have a width and a height. So let's start by setting a color to our drawing style. So start the path that we are drawing on, and let's just try to start the arc. And then we actually start drawing it. There. That should be a blue circle. What did we miss? There we have it, right? So we have two blue circles, and now we draw, let's try to draw a red triangle. So started, and then we move to and then we draw the line. And let's fill that shape. There we go. Okay. So let's draw a semicircle. So stroke style. Do that green, and let's begin the path and scale. and stroke. That stroke is actually where we draw the line. Did I miss something? There we got it. Okay, so this is how you can get started on your canvas. I'll share this CodePen with you, so you can actually go ahead and use that in your exercise. Okay, so we'll talk about the actual exercise during the lecture.